Wow, that's impressive. 12,000 pound monster trucks are ready to roar into San Diego this weekend for Monster Jam 2019.
And 10 News reporter Amanda Brandeis met one of the women behind the wheel who says it is never too late to chase your dreams.
You get addicted to that feeling, that adrenaline rush before the show starts. You see the crowd.
The sound of the engine warming up.
The feeling you get when you drive a Monster Jam truck is just hard to explain because you kind of a little bit nervous, really excited. There's just so much emotion. My heartbeat just goes so fast.
It's hard to believe at one point Cynthia Gauthier was studying to be an accountant. She quickly learned that wasn't going to last.
The 8-to-5 job was not for me.
The Quebec native is the proud driver of Monster Mutt Dalmatian Ice, custom fit for her alone. You could say cars have always been in her blood.
My dad is a mechanic, so I grew up being with him in the garage. I remember I was just that little girl sitting down, but he used to bring me to race, and I think that's where my adrenaline came from.
Despite no one in her family actually racing and not trying motocross till she was 18,
I just remember I wanted to be that racer. I wanted to be the one competing.
She eventually found monster trucks, which women only make up a small portion of drivers. But coming off the first stadium tour of the year with a win, she's proving girls can beat the boys.
When the helmet down, we want to win. You don't see really if it's a woman, if it's a man under the helmet. All we care is to beat the other person.
And she hopes her performance inspires some little girls in the stands, like it once did for her. Amanda Brandeis, 10 News.
That is
amazing. Fascinated. You just like click the steering wheel in. I want to ride with her.
Now we want to go to Monster Jam after that. It's amazing.
All right. Well, Monster Jam, if you want to go, kicks off tomorrow night at 7 p.m. at Petco Park, and they will do it again next weekend.
Flip it backwards.
Yeah.